Namaste friends, and welcome to Learn with Jay, empowered by Magic Natives. This day I am here with a beautiful square motif titled Gracie square motif. It is one of the motifs under Granny Square series, and I have worked this with three colors: baby yellow, and then light pink, baby yellow, light pink, and I've purposely used a dark color, claret red, with color code 2044. Claret red is with color code 2044. So let us go into the video without much delay and enjoy the stitch. Chain 4, slip stitch to the first chain and join and make a circle. You can either chain 3 or make a, if you make chain 3, you have to make chain 5 and go about, otherwise make a double crochet. Next, chain 2 double crochet 7 times. So totally you will have 8 double crochets and 8 chain 2 spaces. Continue in the round. I shall meet you when I complete. Now I have completed the round. Chain 2. I have 3, 6, 7, 8 DCs and 8 chain 2 spaces. Slip stitch to the very first stitch or the third chain of the 5 chains that you did. Now for round 2. Chain 1 here does not count as a stitch. Slip stitch to the next chain space. Two double crochets. Slip stitch. Again, slip stitch into the next chain space. So every chain space, every two chain space is going to have a slip stitch, two double crochets, slip stitch. So continue placing the stitches in all chain two spaces. I shall also place and get back. Now we have come to the end of this round. Slip stitch to the very first stitch here and place a double crochet chain 6 and place a double crochet between the two slip stitches. Again chain 6. This is all we are working on the wrong side. So again place a double between the two slip stitches. That is the last stitch, last slip stitch of the previous chain 2 space and the next slip stitch. So when we jump, so continue like this. I shall meet you where I began. We have come to the end of this round here. I have chained 6 as the last leg, and I have made a DC, so I need to slip stitch into that DC and fasten off. If you have done chain 9, slip stitch into the third chain of the chain 9 and slip stitch and fasten off. Now all this while we have been working on the wrong side only. To make it extra tight, I just make an extra done. So this won't even be visible. Okay, this is the wrong side, this is the right side. Okay, I'll be back with the second color and go about joining the second color and working. With right side facing, join color B to one of the DCs with a slip stitch. and place a BC, or you'll have to, in the beginning, if you want to make chain 3, then you have to make chain 7. Otherwise, like me, you can start off with a standing DC here. Chain 4. Three doubles in the next chain 6 space. And three doubles in the adjacent one. You're not working on this DC here. Again, chain 4. DC over this DC here. Yeah, that's correct. Again, chain 4, three doubles. So this is the stitch pattern. DC on DC, chain 4, three doubles in the first chain 6, three doubles in the second chain 6. Chain 4, DC on DC. Continue the stitch pattern all around. I shall meet you where I began. We have come to the end of this round here. Now chain 4. Slip stitch to the very first DC or the third chain. Whichever you have done. So I have done my DC, so I am slip stitching here. Oh God, it has gone into the yarn. Yeah, it's a normal slip stitch. So actually we need to begin with the slip stitch here, so I'm just chaining 1 and then chain 10. Sorry friends, chain 4, slip stitch to the first DC. Here we need to do chain 10. And slip stitch to the last DC here. That is, there are 6 DC groups there. Now again chain 4. Slip stitch to the DC, chain 4. Slip stitch to the first DC or of the 6 DC group and continue this pattern. So you will have 4 chain 10 groups, chain 10 spaces and 8 chain 4 spaces. So continue the round. I shall continue and come get back to you. So we have come to the end of the line and where we began. Now I have done the last chain 4. Now slip stitch, join and fasten off here. You can take this from behind and slip stitch, that would be better. Sorry. I found this way of tying keeps it tighter and it doesn't come away. I cut the yarn. Shall be back with the third color in the final round. Okay. Here I am with the third color. Slip stitch and join to one of the chain 4s, that is to the left of the chain 10. So it need not be always the first chain 4. Then it will become cluttery over there to hide the yarns. And now, chain 1 does not count as a stitch. Place 4 half doubles in this space under this chain. and then in the chain 10 space we are going to make 5 half double crochet, chain 3, 5 half double crochet. Five half double crochet, chain 3, 5 half double crochet. Now under every chain 4 space here, you have to make 4 half double crochets. This is the stitch pattern all around. In the corners we are making 5 half doubles, chain 3, 5 half doubles, and on the under the 4 chains we are making 4 half doubles. So continue this pattern all around. I shall meet you where I began my first stitch. We come to the end of the round here. I'm going to cut the yarn and do my invisible join as usual and fasten off. So pick from the, alternatively you can use a tapestry needle too, but I use my glow hook, it's easier. Here we go, we have completed the Gracie square. It's really graceful, beautiful it looks, and I will be hiding all these yarns behind the stitches. Hope you enjoyed this little motif. And if you make it and if you have any feedback, please do post in the comments section. If you need the written pattern, you can request me in the comments section. I shall, with your email ID, I shall be sending it to you. Okay, please do, if you are the first time viewer, please do subscribe to Magic Needles channel and do not forget to click on the bell icon so that you are notified of the videos that we upload every other day. Please do like and share too. I shall be back with yet another pattern in the next video, friends. Bye for now. Have a great day.